Hey, Thrive High Schoolers. Hope you are doing well. Happy New Year again. It is 2021 officially. I hope you had a safe and happy and healthy blessing season. Somehow it's already over, but we're excited for the new year. And we are jumping straight into 21 Jumpstart, starting today, January 3rd, and going for 21 days straight, spending some time fasting and intentional time in the Word and prayer and times of worship, whatever that looks like for you. We are encouraging you to do that. Even as high school students, we're doing this as the whole of the church is doing this together. But I want to especially encourage you as a high school student, take this time to focus in on the Lord and what He has in store for your life this year and in your future. And so as a church, we're thinking about this in really three different categories. We're thinking about fasting something from our appetite, our attitude, and our attention. So those three areas. And for me, I'm thinking about my appetite. Something I want to fast is giving up sugar for these 21 days. And something for my attention is I want to totally give up social media. So any social media I'm plugged into, I'm going to totally lay it down for 21 days, not look at any of it, take the apps off my phone, whatever that means. And for my attitude, something that I do to myself is I kind of put myself down all the time. I think negative thoughts about myself. I give myself a harder time than anybody else. And so for these 21 days specifically, it's something I need to do even beyond that. Is I'm going to give up those negative thoughts. When I find those thoughts coming up, I'm going to take them captive, like the Bible says. I'm going to cast them away, bring them under Jesus's righteousness and say, this does not belong in my life, and claim His promises over myself. So I don't know what that looks like for you. Appetite, attitude, attention. We're encouraging you to fast one thing from each of those areas. When we fast, we are sacrificing something. We're giving something up so that we can use the time that we would normally be doing those things to focus more on the Lord, focus more on reading the Bible, spending time listening to worship music, spending time in prayer. And so when you find yourself wanting to do those things that maybe you fasted from, maybe you're pulling up your phone to look at it, you're like, oh, maybe I should pull up my Bible app instead of that social media app that I'm fasting from and spend 5, 10, half an hour, minutes, 30 minutes in the Word, digging in during these 21 days. And this is not just something for these 21 days. This is kind of a jump start, as we can say, call it jumpstart 21 jumpstart. Is it's jump starting your year, getting you ready to focus in, to grow with the Lord like never before. And so as I've been thinking about that and thinking about how the Lord is challenging me, I found this verse in Ephesians chapter 5. This is verse 1 and part of verse 2. It says, follow God's example in everything you do, because you are His dear children. Live a life filled with love for others, following the example of Christ who loved you and gave Himself as a sacrifice to take away your sins. I love those two verses. There's a little bit more verse two there that you could read the rest of it for yourself. But those two verses, follow Christ's example in everything you do. I want that to be my motto, my mantra for this 2021. I want to follow His example in everything I do, the things I say, the things I think about, the people I interact with. I want them to know that I'm following Jesus and I'm living a life of example for Him. And then I love that other part. As we think about sacrificing appetite, attitude, attention, it becomes a really small sacrifice when we think about the greatest sacrifice that Jesus did. When He died on the cross so that we could be made right with our Father in heaven, He was the ultimate sacrifice. We just celebrated Him coming to be born, Emmanuel, God with us. But He also went and died on the cross and arose again so that we could be set free. So when I think about that sacrifice that Jesus made, me giving some things up for 21 days really does not seem like that big of a sacrifice at all. So that's my challenge, my encouragement to all of you for these 21 days, specifically during 21 Jumpstart. Find something to fast from your appetite, whether that's candy, or maybe you need to stop going to fast food for a month, or whatever. Maybe Taco Bell is your downfall. I know I've found myself in that place before in my life. Something from your appetite, something from your attitude. Maybe you're like me and you put yourself down a lot, or maybe you've been kind of going at it with your parents and you need to lay down that negative attitude, whatever it is, and something from your attention. Maybe it's video games or something you're watching too much YouTube, or I don't know what that is for you, but challenge yourself to give up something from one of those three areas, maybe one of each of them like I'm doing, but whatever the Lord is calling you to do. Take these 21 days seriously, and I know that the Lord is going to launch you into 2021 with a new blessing, with a new drive, and you can see your relationship with Him growing like never before. So be challenged, be encouraged. This is a really cool thing we can do together for these 21 days, and I know that the Lord has incredible things in store for all of us as we do this together. So for the first time in 2021, let's pray together. Lord, thank you so much for this new year. We thank you that you've brought us through 2020. We know that you have, just like we talked about last week, that you are doing something new, that you have greater things in store than we ever have known before. And so I pray for each one of us specifically as we think about this time, this 21 jumpstart, these 21 days of intentionally fasting, something from our appetite, attitude, and attention. As we give these things up, I pray that we would do what we just read in Ephesians, that we would be following you in everything we do. We would be the ultimate example of people that live for Jesus, and that we would keep that in our mindset, just that, not a comparison, but just that reality that you laid down the ultimate sacrifice when you died for us. And so us giving up these things for 21 days is really nothing compared to what you've done for us. So challenge us, help us grow, help us become more like you every day as we go through these 21 days. And I pray that this truly would be a jumpstart for the rest of our year and for the rest of our lives, that the things you do in our lives during these 21 days would be lasting, and that you would change us in ways that will go on for eternity. So Lord, we thank you. We love you. And we just bless this new year, this 2021. We know that you have good things in store. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Man, I love you guys a whole lot. Just a quick update, quick reminder. These first 2 weeks of January, we're not really doing anything group-wise or anything outside of Sunday morning activities. And so for you high schoolers, that means we will still have our high school hangout. If you're able to come to church and be with us, we'll be doing that from 10 to 11. Right in that time slot where we normally are, up in the youth room. And then we normally go and sit together in second service as high school students. So if you're able to come to church and be with us, that is awesome. If you're at home watching online, that's totally good too. But I want to encourage you, stay plugged in, get involved in this 21 jumpstart, and the Lord has awesome things in store. I love you guys a whole lot, and we will see you real soon.